Very moved this morning about what you told us about Julian.
Yes.
And I know you had him down here for 3 years, and we didn't have him
at all.
And while I was conscious of, his many gifts, as well as his eccentricities, today it was an insight into your intimate knowledge of him as a friend and someone you love dearly. And I think it was because you had the stories of him in places around you. And like, he must have been fantastic to have all those people camping to come and hear him speak. And I think he's probably coming into his own. Maybe he's going to be, as Mary O'Day says, the Teilhard de Chardin.
Yes.
But I thought that was a wonderful presentation. I certainly loved that. This is your provincial coming.